Hi, this is Luke from GuideToMyJailbreak.com. If you're not already on GuideToMyJailbreak.com, go ahead and go there to get the necessary files and downloads you'll need. Today I'm going to be showing you how to jailbreak your iPhone 4S and your iPad 2, iOS 5.0 and 5.01, untethered. So let's get started. So the first step is to go ahead and download the jailbreak below. So go ahead and click on Absinthe for Mac. And if you have Windows, go ahead and click on Absinthe for Windows. It should download to your computer. And then you'll see that the download progress below. Click on Finder, go ahead and click on Downloads, and double click on that jailbreak zip. Then open the jailbreak, click Open, and you can close that window. You'll see that jailbreak window, and all you need to do is plug in your device. I recommend you back up your device before you do this. Go ahead and plug in your device and hit that jailbreak button. This process does take a while, so you'll see a variety of steps, and I'll show you what you'll see when you jailbreak on my screen, and I'll speed it up a little bit so you don't have to watch the whole thing. Okay, so here are the steps sped up extremely fast. It's going to go through a variety of steps, and at one point it's going to look like it's done, but it's not, so just don't touch it until you get the next instruction from the application. So you're going to get this loading screen, it's going to look like it's restoring, and then it's going to reboot. This is over the course of about 10 minutes. And then it's going to have this slidey bar. And then it's going to turn on. It's going to look like it's done, but it's not. Just wait. It'll do some more stuff. Then after about 10 minutes, it'll prompt you to turn on your device and slide and find the jailbreak app. The home button, slide to unlock, find that jailbreak app. Tap on it. It'll probably say error establishing data connection. Tap on settings. Turn on VPN, it'll load and you'll receive an error message. Click OK and your phone will reboot, and when your phone is rebooted, it will be completely jailbroken. So I'll wait for this to reboot. Slide to unlock. Find Cydia. It will prepare the file system and then exit. This will take a few minutes. And when it shuts down, slide to unlock again. Find Cydia once more, tap on it, and choose user. And you'll be good to go. I hope you found this video helpful. If you're already on our website, go ahead and click on that Learn Cydia button below. If you're not on our website, check out GuideToMyJailbreak.com for a complete guide to jailbreaking. Thanks for watching.